At the beginning of this lesson, we talked about classes and methods, and about the fact that a method should always belong to a particular class whose objects are responsible for carrying it out. Sometimes that's not as easy as it sounds. Let's go back to a program that you saw in lesson 5. In the elevator demo, we read in a number, and then we first checked whether it was a valid integer, whether it was within range, and only then were we able to do any work with it. It would be nice if we could put all of this code in a separate method. And then I'd like to call that method in somewhat this fashion. So I want to read a number between 1 and 18. I want to read it from the scanner, and I want to have the prompt be floor. And of course, the reason I want that is then I can reuse the read between method again when I want to read some other value that's maybe between 1 and 100, and maybe it's a temperature. So like so many of us, the read between method is probably wondering, where do I belong? Well, in which class do you think the read between method should be put? The system class, the scanner class, the elevator demo, or maybe somewhere else? Just think about it and give me your best guess.